Can you hear me? How's it going? Trying something new. I'm try something new. I think if you type in the chat, it will pop up on the screen. I'm not sure. Trying to. See if that works or not. It doesn't work, I can just remove it from the screen. All right, so let's just go into it. I think you can hear me. Let me just triple check. Live. Live. Think it's good. Just fixing all the settings, and then we will be good to go. But I don't like this the way it tweeted it out. I'm gonna make a new share link. Live on Periscope Co. Drafting. Wizard's magic on MTG Arena. Hashtag MTG, MTG Arena games, board games. And then delete the previous tweet. All right, so let's see if this fixed it. And I believe I have it enabled that no matter where you are watching, I should get the comment. I'd appreciate a confirmation, but let's just dive into it and have some fun. So, well, welcome. Hi, thanks for joining. David Levitt. It's going crazy here with all the crazy things on Earth. Gonna jump into Magic Arena, claim our rewards, and just go for it. Got some coins, a couple booster packs. And a Soul Guide Lantern cosmetic only. Let's open up. Let's see. Cast 20 white or blue spells. Cast 20 red or green spells. Cast 20 blue or red spells. So that's a pretty good spread. No matter what we end up drafting, we'll go towards the daily ranking. Mutual destruction. Flash as long as you control a permanent with flash. Sack a creature, kill a creature. Necropanther. Mutate for four. Whenever this creature mutates, return target creature with converted mana three or less from the graveyard to the battlefield. Cool. Mythic rare wild card. Nice. It's not too shabby. Spell Eater Wolverine has double strike as long as there are three or more instants or sorceries in your graveyard. Mutate, discard. Flying. Bounce card, wild card. Two for a 3/1, add mana or mill yourself. Back for more. Zombify that fights a creature. Rare. Mutate, create an artifact token named Feather with sacrifice to get this creature back. Interesting. Cathartic Reunion. Discard two to draw three. Still like Faithless Looting better. Whisper Squad, huh? Mythos of Snapdax. Each player chooses an artifact, creature, enchantment, and planeswalker from among the non-land permanents they control, sacks the rest. If black-red was cast, you choose the permanents instead. That's cool. All right, let's hop into a draft. Is that chat widget working? If it's not, I'll disable it. I can see, okay. I'll get that fixed for the next time. Sorry about that. But I have my cell phone up, so if you are watching on Periscope, I see your comments, and I'll go back in and reply to everything on YouTube, etc. Play. Play three matches regardless of victory record. Why did it post so many times? It's weird. All right, let's just get into it. So we're going to use a ticket entry. We get a reward. Cosmetic only. Kind of have to take the planeswalker, right? How do I change the display? All right, we got the planeswalker. Whenever you cycle a card, you may have this become a 5/4 dinosaur with trample and haste. Zenith Flare deals X damage to any target and gain X life, where X is the number of cards with cycling in your graveyards. These both deal with cycling. I think the enchantment one is better. Any target, though, that deals with creatures. But I feel like overall, the enchantment might be better pick. Let's see what's down here. 4 for 2/3. Non-creature, put a counter on it. I will confirm that. Oh my god! Ruin this ultimatum. Destroy all man land permanents your opponent's control. Maybe we'll go Bardu. Go boom or broke. I mean, that's kind of hard to cast in limited, but it'll be so epic if we do. Another one. Holy moly, bully. I'm not sure. Do we go for the double ultimatum or get the evolving wilds? Hell, why not? Let's do it. Let's make a splash. This is gonna be silly. I mean, probably I should have taken the Evolving Wilds. And just like make a deck that dirtles until we draw one of the two ruinous ultimatums. That's like my strategy now. Just dirtle and stall out and get like a 5/1. Exile creature for greater. 5 for 3/4 flying. Take the Evolving Wilds. Deal 4 damage to target attacking or blocking. No cycling. 2 for 2/2 cycling. Whenever you cycle another card, gain a life. I think the removal might be better, but whatever. We need to get cycling cards. 1/1 dinosaur of haste and a 1/1 soldier token. Target creature gains double strike. Crag. Destroy artifact, 4 damage to flyer, cycle. And take the land. Draw a card, activate this only if you have a creature 4 or greater. Deal damage to target creature planeswalker equal to the number of instants and sorcerers in your graveyard. Creatures you control get +2/+1 cycle. 3 less the cost with a creature of menace. And I'll take the rare. Draw a card. Seems pretty good. If you have the creature. Actually, I want that for commander. That would go into so many of my commander decks. Just pay three, draw a card, a land. And go for the Evolving Wilds again. Lava Brink Venturer. Choose odd or even, has protection from Cavern Mana cost of the chosen value. Target creature fights another creature. Mutate.
Thank you.
3 for 2, 3. If you attack, make a dude. 3 for 2, 3 for strike. If your cycle gets bigger. Okay, cool. Prickly. All right, we're gonna lose 8 more cards. Seven more cards. Six more cards. Could add another mountain now. Double white might be hard to cast from this one. Of course, I get both of them in my opening hand. A little dinosaur. That's funny. Ruinous ultimatum. But, I mean, I really didn't gain much. He's got four cards in his hand.
Thank you.
No! Wait. Oh my God. Wait, wait. What can we do? That's game, he's got it. Oh, I should have done the prickly, huh? Whenever you cycle a card gets bigger for strike. I'm gonna do prickly next turn. Oh. Ruinous Ultimatum! Woohoo! Oh yeah. Oh, so funny. Yeah, definitely. How are you today? Yeah. Have you been playing it online or in person? Thank you. Oh no. That's not good. That wasn't the best flip. All right, here we go. Ruinous Ultimatum. Woo! Oh, it's so fun. No, there's only one land. It's too risky. Too risky. Like to quote Gollum from Lord of the Rings. It's too risky. Oh man, no! I need land! Don't do this to me. Oh man, it's so bad, so bad. No, I'm gonna have to discard the ultimatum. Oh, come on, there's no way I'm getting that. I hate when that happens. I swear. I swear. Let's try it again. This looks a little better than before. If only marginally. Damn it. How's it going? No! Oh my God. Game destroyed this game. Oh, that's it. Boom! Can't win them all. What's up with these? Welcome to your first day on Periscope, Adriana. Hello. Thank you. Oh, this doesn't save it. I'm going crazy. It has been a long day. This is what happens to me when it's a long day. That's just a... I end up losing this one. It's fine. Can't win them all. At least we got land in this one. It was a trap. I'm just trying to dirtle and delay to hopefully get another swamp and mountain and cast Renness Ultimatum. There were a few games earlier where I won simply because I got up to 7 mana and cast it. There are two in the deck. Black Mamba, how are you today? No. Well, could always have been worse, I guess. At least it was a two for two, but that was the blocker I was hoping to dirtle with long enough to get to where I need to be. Crap. 5, 6, 7, 8. I'll take it like that. No! Totally wrecked. So what's my only hope? Draw a swamp. It's not going to cut it. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Go down to 6. Yikes. More fun than solitaire, indeed. Unfortunately, I'm about dead in this game because there's nothing I can do. He can tap. And then I'm at 5. So yeah, that's game. Good game. Tri-land is a rare? Okay, well, this is a forest island mountain can fetch it. Interesting. Right, thank you everybody for watching. Please hit the follow or subscribe button. We'll be streaming a lot more drafts of Magic. And we're also going to be doing board games and random life stuff. And I thank you all very much for hanging out with me. And no matter where you are, I hope you have a happy and safe day. Take care.